quarterfinal match. Women's volleyball opening round of the NCAA Division II National Tournament. Gannon taking on Seton Hill opening set, and Ashley Byers sets up Lauren Sampson for the kill. Lady Knights would win the first set. On to the second. Allie Smith serving in the far court. Coming up with the ace for the Golden Knights as they would take set number two, 25-16. Smith and Sampson combined for 23 kills in the match. Gannon advancing to the next round with a sweep of Seton Hill. Head coach Matt Darling notching his 300th career victory with the Lady Knights. Gannon faces Shepherd in the second round on Friday. Now, earlier this week, we caught up with our Bob Ferrando Ford Lincoln Athlete of the Week, Gannon outside hitter Allie Smith.
Honestly, our flow has been going. We've been having good passing, which leads to a great set from our setter. And then our offense, everyone is just working right now. We can set the ball anywhere and anyone can put it away. So everyone working together is just working really well for us.
How great is it to still be playing volleyball this time of year?
Oh, it's the best to know that you've still got a chance. You're still in it. You're still going. Even when, as other teams, I start falling out and you're still in there, it's a great feeling.